I worked insanely hard. Like I got told by the head coach at the time that I would have to give up my social life, have to give up my friends, and have to give up being a normal teenager if I really 100% wanted to be a professional free skier. Yeah, I was just hungry. If you've got a good attitude towards other people and towards yourself, and you're willing to work hard, well then you can achieve anything. I'm in a sport which is constantly progressing and everyone's constantly getting better, so there's no reason why I would slow down. To wear the fern on my chest and then to be around my teammates and walking into something which I've only dreamt of was incredible. It was a once-in-a-lifetime feeling. Now, if you're that kid that's sitting at home on the couch watching the New Zealand team at the Olympics and saying, oh, that could be me one day, well then, don't sit on the couch any longer. Get up, go ski, enter that first competition and always make sure you're having fun. That feeling of being the best skier you can possibly be or the best person is incredible.